why because of you dirty idiots people are talking whatever they want. Simple. Because of you brainless idiots are there in the classrooms, that's why faculties are talking whatever they like. Minimum analyzation also not there. If anything you write dot before class name, then what is this before? That is called static variable, na? Static variable, static method. Always you will come up with the dirty questions. Every time I'm controlling my anger. Every time you will come up with the wrong question. Worst question. Don't thought like that. Why your thought different thing? Don't think like that, buddy. Don't think like that. If something is, try to observe. Dot means in. Are you catching my point? Dot means in. If I write string dot x, what the meaning of it? Search for x variable in string class. Right? If I write y, what the meaning of it? Search for y variable in runnable interface. They are not available, so throwing error. Cannot find symbol variable. Cannot find symbol variable x. Cannot find symbol variable y. Cannot find symbol variable x. Cannot find symbol variable y. But if you write dot class syntax, compiler doesn't throw error. Does it mean like x is a class, a static variable? Like y is a class, a static variable in the interface? That is what the people are giving explanation. I am telling that it is not a variable. This is a special syntax that represents java.lang.classObject. Okay, now it is a special syntax representing to the compiler. It is a special syntax to the compiler, java.lang. Tell me, Ravi, common sense. Class is a keyword, na? It's a special syntax, remember it. This special syntax is allowed only for data type, not for literal. Okay, not for literal. Now double quotes is also literal. And next, compiler throwing error. Next. Next, null dot class, null is also literal, not allowed. Compiler throw error. Small, small things, Nana. Please try to concentrate. Before asking question, you raise question yourself. Did I heard static variable? Variable I heard, static I heard. What the meaning of static variable? What the meaning of static method? Analyze yourself. If you analyze yourself, your subject maturity will be improved. If every question, if you're asking, if I'm answering everything, when your subject maturity is improved? And if you know something, if I talk something, then only you'll understand. In interview, something new question is asked. Will you say, hey, out of syllabus, Ray? No, how dare you to ask me? Your manager is using some new words. Will you say, hey, manager, what nonsense are you talking? People should feel happy, your company here. So your analyzation is the most important. Static method, class name dot static member. Now I'm telling variable, variable and parenthesis, not that some value storing. You like that you have to think. Sir, if it is a variable, it should store some value. What value it store? Ask questions. If it is a x, x is a variable, should contain some value. Class is a variable. If people say it's a variable, variable should contain some value. What value store? So these are all my arguments. So you have to accept these arguments and remember, in coming days, if any faculty is using class is a static variable implicitly, then ask them, sir, what the type of that variable? Yeah, class is a variable. What is the type of that variable? What value it is storing? Everyone understand? So they don't have proper idea on JVM architecture, maybe because of that reason, maybe they are going to talk as a variable and all. It is not a variable, Nana, it is a special syntax, just a special syntax. Right. So now come to the null, Baba. Last point, last 5 minutes on a very, very horrible topic. Now come on, close, try to answer this one. I am passing null directly. If you pass null directly, which parameter? Printl method executed. If you pass null directly, which parameter printl method executed? Is it matched to is it matched to no parameter? No. Boolean? No. Char? No. Int? No. Long? No. Float? No. Double? No. Char array? Yes, because char array is a reference data. Is it directly giving to char array? No, because null is not char array type. It is any referenced data type. So compiler verifying, is there any better match? String to char array, both are incompatible. Compiler cannot take decision which is better matching. Then it is throwing error, ambiguous error. Reference to println is ambiguous. Okay. Reference to println is ambiguous. Then tell me, how can I solve? Now answer my question. Can I pass null as argument to println method directly? No. Can I print null directly? No. We'll get ambiguous error. Then tell me, why you are getting ambiguous error? Answer all you people, answer to my question. If I have only char array or if I have only string array, will you get ambiguous error? Click on raise button and answer. If I have only char array or if you have only string array, will you get ambiguous error? No. Null will be passed to string and execute. Here ambiguous error we got because of conflict. What do you say, Mr. Sachin Surya? Understand? Tell me now. If I pass to a variable and pass variable or via cast operator, will you get any compile time error now? No. Why? Because we inform to compiler, hello compiler, consider null as a string, execute string parameter method, consider null as a string and execute string parameter method. Okay, na? Next, if I pass null as a char array type, any problem? No. Compiled successfully, executed successfully. Okay. Now, the very danger point, don't try to understand, just remember. If you pass null as a char array type, which parameter method executed? Char array parameter method. Don't understand, only accept char array parameter method. Then char array parameter println method will throw. Char array parameter println method will throw runtime error, null pointer exception. In the next chapters, I will explain you why you got exception. I will tell in the next coming classes. At this minute, you cannot remember. You cannot understand, time waste. So look at there. We'll get exception, null pointer exception. Who will throw null pointer exception? only char array parameter method will throw null pointer exception. Come on, tell me. Char of null, char parameter method, again we will get null pointer exception. Which one will get? Only null pointer exception. Char array parameter will throw null pointer exception. Then bolo. If I pass as int array, which parameter method executed? Which parameter method executed? Array. What is int array? Array. Think array, Babu. Nana Bujji. Think array, Babu. What is int? Int is a primitive data type, right? To the primitive data type, how can you pass a null? You are not a rat. Your body, how it can go in a rat hole? You are not a pig. How can you go and roam on the road? Type problem, na? Dirty fellows, brainless fellows. You are not a fan, cannot be hanged to the roof. కనిపిస్తే చాలు అంతే ఇంట 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 మ్యాచింగ్ మ్యాచింగ్ డర్టీ ఇడియట్స్ మ్యాచింగ్ మ్యాచింగ్ వెన్ యూ స్టాప్ దట్ మ్యాచింగ్ మ్యాచింగ్ ఇస్ ఇట్ ఇంట ఇంట ఎరే ప్రొనౌన్స్ ప్రాపర్లీ వాట్ ఈస్ దట్ ఇంట ఎరే వాట్ ఈస్ ఇంట ఎరే ఇట్ ఈస్ అ రిఫరెన్స్ డేటా టైప్ ఇఫ్ ఇంట ఎరే ఈస్ నాట్ అవైలబుల్ నెక్స్ట్ వాట్ ఈస్ ఎగ్జిక్యూటెడ్ widening widening means highest range data type who is the highest range data type object is the super class of all classes why I scold you because you said int if he say sir I don't know confusion sir I would not scold int array is a referenced data type what is it it is a object apply common sense when you can apply common sense If you ask all nonsense, useless, idiot questions, how the common sense will be improved? Int array is a referenced data type. Reference data type is nothing but object. Either same type must be there or super type. Object, 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 terminology is there. Which one executed? Object parameter method is executed. Control 1 compile, control 2. Null is coming. Following this time if you give wrong answer madre tell me null I am passing as a string array type bolo which parameter method executed string array of null which parameter method executed are just now I have scolded dirty fellows just now I have scolded You never have shy feeling. You want always scoldings only. You never use your brain. Or it is not string, ra. It is a string array, ra. It is a string array. Hey, is your eye not working? It is not string, ra, Babu. String is different. To string array is different. String is a class. String array is another class. Array means multiple. String means one string. String array means multiple strings. Both are different. Which parameter executed? Int means one value 5. Int array means multiple integers. String means one string. String array means multiple strings. Which parameter method executed? Object parameter method executed. There is no string array. We have char array. Array, tell me, here I taken char array. You useless fellows, all people are telling char array only, na, correctly? You are not telling char? Then why you are getting confusion now in the next lines? Gajinis, dirty fellows, Gajinis. 1 minute, Gajini. what you are considering here, you don't consider in the next line. That's why you are today in Amirpet. Correct? Here, carere, carere. If carere not there, we'll go for carer. Caru, carere are both the same. If both is same, how can you overload methods? Compiler throw error, right? If both types are same, it will throw error, right? String array of null, what type? Null is of type string array. String array type is not there. It's a super type is object. Again, object parameter method executed. No exception. Null will be displayed on the console. Who will throw null pointer exception? Which parameter method throw null pointer exception? Only char array parameter method only will throw null pointer exception. Now tell me, can I pass as a A type? I have a class called A, na? I have a class called A. Can I pass null as a A type? Yes. If you pass as a A type, which parameter method executed? This time if you give wrong answer, madre, I'll come into via Zoom, I'll come to your room. Okay, via Zoom, I'll come to your place and slap you. A of null, A type. A type is not there, then which one executed? A is not there, na. Totally 10 methods are there. Among the 10 methods, where is A type is not there. If not there, next what? Who is the common type of all types? Object. Object parameter method is executed. Compile. And what is coming? Null. Understand, huh? Java.lang.object is a super class of all classes. Avala. Here, which parameter method executed? P of null. Gajine? Gajine. Number one Gajine. Brand ambassador of Gajine. Number one Gajine. Harshita. Whatever the character there, you will take and go, na? It should be a referenced data type, na? A is a reference data type I created. Have you created reference data type A anywhere? All people are telling object to object. Ingante adi lagapothe object dirty fellows alochinche panle o pakka tidutune unna. Okay, one side I am keep on scolding. You all enjoying those scoldings, abba. After how many days Haris are coming back to scold me, ammayya. Today a lot of scoldings, wonderful, huh? Bola. Now P, first of all, P must be there. All these data types are predefined. That's why no problem. A is user defined, available, no problem. P is not predefined, not user defined. So throwing error, dirty fellow, where is Pirare, Tumri fellow? First of all, you verify properly and come to mirror, dirty fellow, compiler scolding, like me. Class P is not there. Throwing error. Tell me, with this knowledge, show your talent. Int of null allowed? Puri chapledo madre. Int of null allowed? You must tell correct answer. Not allowed. Why? Null is a what type? Reference type. Int is what type? Primitive data type. They are incompatible. It will throw error. Int cannot be converted to int. Okay. So these are the points you have to work. Have you remember these points? Large integer. Can I pass this number directly to println? No. Compiler will throw error, integer number too large. Then how can I tell to compiler, okay, don't consider as a int type, consider as a long type by using suffixing with L. That value as it is displayed. Can I assign to int variable? No. Integer number too large. Can I assign to int variable with L? No. Compiler throw error, incompatible types, possible lossy conversion. Next. Can I assign to long variable? No. Okay. Subham Kadam has asked a beautiful question. Null is how reference type, sir. How you are a boy? God created you as a boy. Okay, no? Subham Kadam, I hope you are a boy only, right? How you are a boy? God created you as a boy. That's why you are a boy. That's why same way Nulli Sun Microsystem created as a reference data type, referenced type value to store in a referenced variables. That's why it is a reference data type. Okay, now? I hope you understand now. If I talk like this example, then only clearly you understand. Otherwise, you don't remember. Huh? You don't accept. What type of questions you are asking, Rare? In a childhood, if you have this mind, BTEC mind, your LKG teacher would die. Teacher, why A is A? Ante em cheptam? Adi A annadu, mana follow avvalante. Ela ante? How can I say how, why? They created like that, we must remember and follow, Rabbi. Clear? Next, tell me. Here, long L2. Allowed or not allowed? Sorry, long L1, not allowed. Because it is a number problem. Integer number too large. Now tell me now. What do you call? Long L2, it is correct. Compile successfully. Execute. Next, tell me. If I write like this, any compile time error? L3, L4? No problem. It is in the range of int, can be stored in long. It is a long, can be stored in long. No problem. These are all the points already we tested. Yeah. And tell me now. Any problem, any compile time error here? Int I3, I4? I3, no problem, but I4 has a problem. Because long cannot be assigned to int. Okay. Then, last point, very interesting point, my favorite point. My favorite point. What is the output of this question? Hey, compile time error. Why compile time error? No compile time error. It is stored in a parameter. When you pass a number as a argument, what happen? This value will go and stored in the parameter, right? Here there is a parameter L. It's stored in the parameter and then displayed. When you pass as an argument, any value will go as a method argument, method parameter, na, Mr. Niragal. What is the output? Output is 83. Achcha. How 83? Kaise? Kal dekh lenge. Okay. How 83 is coming? We will see in tomorrow class. It's a suspense. Tomorrow class is more torture. Hey, it's not garbage value, Mr. Garbage. Prince Rohan, it is Java, not C language. In C language, we have garbage. It is Java, no garbage. Everything is clean. Okay, na? So tomorrow we will see how this value 83 is coming. What is this 0, 1, 2, 3? All the details we'll discuss in tomorrow class. Now open material. Material chapter 4, 5, 6, 7. Literals. Literals, types of literals, page number 46. 46, whatever I have explained, every point is there, page number 46-2, including programs. Maybe small typing mistakes, I mean writing mistakes may be there, you have to find out and you have to correct them, okay? Displaying literals. All points, 3 points clearly I have explained. And then program started. It's not my writing, one of your senior student has written notes. Okay? Page number 62. Up to page number 62. All points you practice today, and tomorrow we will continue with this knowledge. Thank you. That's all.